ends. So here in this problem, we have to prove that cos of pi by 4 minus a minus cos of pi by 4 plus a is equal to root 2 sin a. Now guys, if you'll see the left hand side, then all terms are cos, whereas on right hand side the trigonometric function is sine. So whenever on the LHS and RHS we have different trigonometric function, then we try to bring the similarity. So what we'll do here, so here I'll start with the LHS. So now LHS is given as cos of pi by 4 minus a minus cos of pi by 4 plus a. So here in the first term we can see that it is in the format of cos of a minus b, and we know that the formula of cos of a minus b is cos a cos b plus sin a sin b. So by using this identity we can find out the value of cos of pi by 4 minus a. So a is pi by 4 and b is a. So here we will get it is equal to cos of pi by 4, that is cos a, then cos b, so cos of a plus sine of pi by 4 into sine of a. So we got this value for this first term. Next, the middle term is negative, so minus, and the value of the second term will come inside the bracket since we have negative sign outside. Now in the second term also we have a formula of cos of a plus b. So guys, whenever we have a plus sign in the same formula, so we just change the sign on the right hand side, so this plus will become minus. So by using the same formula and by just changing the sign, we will get cos of pi by 4 into cos of a, here we will get minus sine of pi by 4 into sine of a. Now because of this negative sign, the sign of the terms which are in bracket will change. It means this positive term will become negative. Now guys, if you'll observe, then we have the same term here which is positive, and here the same term is negative, so we can cancel the terms. So this positive and this minus of the same term will be cancelled. Similarly, the second term which is negative will become positive because of this negative sign, so minus minus plus, and we will get the same term. So here I can say it is 2 times sine of pi by 4 into sine of a. So we are getting the same term 2 times. Now let's substitute the value of sine pi by 4. So sine pi by 4, sine 45, what is it? Okay, it is 1 by root 2. So we will get 2 into 1 by root 2 into sine of a. Now we will rearrange the terms. So I'll write this 2 as root 2 multiplied by root 2, because we all know that root 2 into root 2 is nothing but root 2 the whole square, which is 2. Next, into 1 into sin a, so sin a will be there. Upon, in the denominator we have only one term, that is root 2. So here now root 2 and root 2 will be cancelled, and we will get root 2 sin a, and I can say that this is my required right hand side. So here by using the formula cos of a minus b or a plus b, we got the proof. Thank you.